Today, we're going to create and maneuver between multiple virtual desktops in Windows 11 on one monitor, allowing you to organize your workspaces and multitask like never before. Windows 10 also had this feature with the Task View button on the taskbar, but Windows 11 brings some improvements to the virtual desktop. And you know it's virtual, because when you reach for it, you can never seem to grab it. First of all, the icon looks like this, and if you don't see it, make sure that it's turned on in the settings by right-clicking the taskbar and toggling the task view on. If I now click or hover over that button, you'll see a representation of the main desktop pop up with the option to add another one. By right-clicking the image, you can change the wallpaper for that virtual desktop. Let's choose this one. I can click on the image header and rearrange the desktop just by dragging and dropping. Desktop 1 now becomes 2, and 2 becomes 1, but you can give it a more permanent name by right-clicking the image and selecting Rename. Let's call this Rock. Another way to rename is to simply click in the header caption. Let's call this Hard Place. Each desktop is its own workspace, so you can start apps in one and independently launch apps in the other. If you want to navigate between desktops, you can pop up the Task View button or use the shortcut key Control Windows Arrow. Control Windows Left, Control Windows Right. Control Windows Left, Control Windows Right, allowing you to seamlessly transition between a rock and a hard place. And if you ever decide to close a virtual desktop, all apps collapse into the closest desktop that's still open to its left. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.